on your toes.
Thank you.
know until you try.
Looking for you, Nabat.
Your Eminence, please escape. I'll cover your retreat.
Why don't you leave, Jill? Or rather, take your leave. Humans have no business here.
What? Your Eminence!
What? Magic?
Monster! People are not yours to use!
What else does one do with tools?
No.
Cocoon is a factory built by Falseal. A factory for the mass production of human thralls.
Not anymore, it's not.
What can mere men do? Without our help, death is all of which you're capable. You saw the fools, a mindless mob drunk on fear of a viewless sea.
If they only knew Alessie was the one filling their glasses!
Alessie? You mean me? Oh, child, perish the thought. I am more than that! I am Falseal. My name is Spartanidus. Voice of the Sanctum, and Lord Sovereign of the Cocoon Falseal. Your kind feared the darkness, so we gave you light. You begged us for the purge, and did it not come to pass? Now you spurn our counsel. You must learn your place!
To you?
Go!
Foul seed running the sanctum.
Then, I guess it wasn't Eden controlling things after all.
As I said, I am Lord Sovereign.
Guess foul seed don't go down as easy as the rest of us.
Ease is not the issue. You have not fought to win. You should know quite well already the sure way of dispatching our kind. Ragnarok.
What's Ragnarok?
Pitiful, Lassie. You've forgotten your focus. Ragnarok is the beast one of you must become in order to lay waste to Cocoon. You have had the dream. One among you will become that monstrosity. Defeat Orphan and destroy Cocoon.
Orphan?
The font of Eden's power. Orphan fuels Eden with strength. And Eden, in turn, sustains you and the rest of our kind. Destroy Orphan. And you'll release a force such as this world has never seen. Cocoon will be torn asunder.
So if I did that, destroyed Orphan...
Your focus will be fulfilled.
So what? Who says it has to be?
Sarah asked us to save Cocoon before she turned to crystal. Save it! And that's what we're gonna do! Sarah was trying to tell us how to complete our focus, and we have...
Allow me to help you see the truth of things. The moment you arrived, your friend wept crystal tears. This was because her focus required that you be brought together. That girl did nothing but assemble the tools for Cocoon's destruction. Did it never occur to you? Or did you simply refuse to countenance the thought? If you will not face the truth, then face the peril of your plight! See how stark reality is.
Come on!
The yoke's jammed!
What?
Knew it was a trap!
Something's coming!
Not so fast, Lassie.
Hang on!
What kind of ship is this? Fighting on its own?
Clever, aren't you?
Can we do something?
Got me! I give up!
Shield!